Midgar seems to be down for a nice long sleep.
Midgar?
Ah, that's what the place is called. The underground facility you explored.
Huh? Why did you guys name your prison?
Well, it's not technically speaking a prison at all.
Huh?
No? Then what?
A kingdom this size? We never fill so large a prison. The men you met down there, those were my guards in disguise.
Dude!
I thought the guy's prices were a little too good to be true.
If I might explain, Figaro's submerging castle has always been in my family. But I was the one who discovered the facility 10 years ago, while trying to figure out how the castle ticked. Excited, I enlisted Shinra's help. We investigated, and discovered that the facility was called Midgar, and powered by special energy known as Mako. However, not only was it teeming with mirages, the machines that Shinra was using for the investigation, they developed a mind of their own and attacked us. There were too many threats down there. Not to mention it housed my moving castle's power source. And so, of course, I needed a good cover story that would keep even the Federation away.
Chapter 16. Clash on Big Bridge.
So Big Bridge, it's off to the west, right?
My first colossal crossing. This is gonna be colossal crossum.
Now I'm getting the hyped.
Whoa! That thing over there has gotta be it!
No, that is one big the bridge!
Well, you sure can't say it doesn't live up to the...
Getting to the top is...
not gonna be fun.
All the same.
Still, you have to admire it. Who could have built something like this?
Nobody ever built it. A giant summoned it here in ages past. The name is Aiko. My job is to look after the bridge. You've come here to cross it, right?
Yeah. So, you were saying that Big Bridge isn't man-made. That someone summoned it here. But like...
First, the bridge has a real name. It's Alexander, in fact.
What?
The Great Mirage. Big Bridge Alexander. It's the true! How did I then miss it? I can sense the bridge's the presence.
Dude, this thing is alive? Holy schlep!
And that's why a summoner like me has to look after him.
Oh, wow! So you're a summoner, then?
Yeah, but it's not like I'm the one that summoned him. Hey, can I ask you something?
Hmm?
Are you them? The one and only giants from the hills?
You bet!
Yeah, that's the word.
So, I guess that means it's true.
Hmm?
Wait a second. If the prophecy is right... You better not even think about it! Don't you dare lead us down the wrong path!
Huh?
Nobody remembers because they're so caught up in the Crimson Prophecy. The Azure Prophecy, it very clearly says, you could bring us salvation or ruin, the Divergent Futures.
Oh, that's right. Princess Sarah did tell us about the Divergence.
Wait, the what?
You're the meme you forgot! I'm starting to worry. Maybe I shouldn't let you use the bridge.
Oh no, we're cool. Me and Rain are totally going to wreak the right future.
Sure are.
Huh? Well, it's not like I can stop you. The prophecy's about you, not me, right? Go go on. You can cross. But don't go causing the apocalypse.
Duly noted.
So is there some special the trick to getting to the tippity top of Alexander?
Just get on. I'll handle the wake-up call.
The what?
Alexander's kind of a sound sleeper. So it's my job to step in and sort of get things going. Now, off you go! Hang on to your tidy white chocobos!
Huh? Ah. Right! Ready when you are!
This is gonna be fun!
Thanks, Aiko!
Hey, Rain?
I've got a bad feeling!
Have a nice lift, guys! Okay. I know that you're over there. I suppose you want to cross the bridge, too?
No. My business is here with you, Summoner. An Esper, as I thought. Look upon me now. Am I truly your enemy?
Fenrir, your place is here by my side.
As you wish. But I hope you indulge me with a better fight than that mist dragon with the other girl.
Other girl? You mean Rydia? No! What did you do to her?
Soon you will no longer care.
Ow! Ow, owie, ow, ow.
And here, I thought gravity was the worst that could happen to us.
Are we there yet?
I guess not.
Why did we just stop? Don't tell me Alexander went the back to sleep!
Oh no. We have to do the rest of this on foot?
Looks like we have no choice.
Dude, why? Okay, Rain.
A friend of mine used to go to the school way up on a hill, and it would close down even at the slightest hint of snow.
So why is that?
Because the only thing worked.
She's so upset we've moved beyond trivia. Oh, that's great. How are we supposed to get past here?
I'll show you.
Huh?
Now your turn.
Thank you for the demonstration.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, no sweat. I'm Bartz. And this is my partner, Boko. Oh, hey. I've heard there's some weirdo going around here yelling my name and attacking total strangers. Wait, it's not one of you, is it?
Huh?
No, we didn't even know your name until you just told us.
Oh, good. Well, I better keep looking for him. Can't have folks like that roaming around.
If some bully was going around using my name to hurt a bunch of innocent people, I'd be the weirded out too.
I know, right?
Maybe if Tama was a tomahawk, then her name could...
Apple! Your grade for that one is the P.U.!
Yeah, that did stink.
P.U.? But that's two grades!
You guys going up?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, then why don't I tag along? The more the merrier, I say. You know, this might be my first time ever meeting an ordinary giant. Back when I was a kid, I heard some towns still had folks like you.
Oh, I wonder what happened to them.
By the way, Bartz, you wouldn't happen to be a summoner.
Me? No way. You know, there are plenty of mirages who live alongside humans by their own choice. There's chocobos and moogles.
Now that you mention it, I have seen moogles and chocobos wandering around Grimoire's towns.
And Captain Ferris was living with moogles, too!
Flea, you sure know some interesting people.
Supposed to the mean.
We need to get that mirage out of the way.
Inobstruction! I think I will need to take some classes in Lanese.
Hey, listen, sis.
You know that expression, cross that bridge when you come to it? Don't you think... I mean, it's not like you can cross a bridge before you come to it. It doesn't make any sense. If you ask me.
I didn't. Please make it stop.
Thank you.
Huh? Boats!
What the?
Wait a sec. Is that who you were talking about?
That's definitely your name he's the calling.
Who's there? Show yourself!
I'm back with a vengeance!
And you are...
Huh?
Lee? Huh? You mean you don't recognize him?
I have awaited this day. How many years now?
Huh?
Huh? Hang on. What was I going to do to you again?
Hey, don't look at me.
Then tell me what you know.
Huh? Nobody asks me that.
Which of them will out the stupid the other? I can't but look away.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I'll get it right this time. I have awaited this day 100 years.
Oh, well, that's a nice round number.
Sure is, for one he just made up.
Very the lame.
Yeah, I'll say.
Quiet, quiet, quiet! No one is permitted to mock the almighty Gilgamesh! Not without a fight.
How old does this guy have to be? 100 years? Like, 80?
Oh, come on. You know as well as I do, he's just exaggerating. There's this thing called hyperbole. Like when people say, this book weighs a ton. Or, oh, I could sleep for a month.
Oh, hyperbole. As in, hyperbole could eat the whole chocobo.
Is he the serious?
I hope he's not serious. Or else Bartz is gonna have to hide Boko and fast.
Kids. No fear ganging up on me like that, you cowards! Bartz!
What?
Next time, it's just you and me.
That's definitely not happening.
Well, I've given you enough of a beating anyway. Good day!
So, who mixed up his marbles?
Got me.
Well, at least he's out of our hair, I guess?
Wouldn't that be nice?
Okay, see you guys around. Yep, take care.
Right, don't be a stranger now.
Taking my time.
Oh, come on, live a little.
Chapter 17. Not but nightmares.
It's night.
The moon is so pretty!
So, are we really sure there's a key around here?
Well, I am getting some seriously intense not-but-night vibes from the place.
I say we go to check out that town in the distance, the one with the light on.
Hey, is that... train? Guys, are we sure this thing's safe?
Looks like a one-way ticket to, you know.
You know I hate that kind of...
Your tickets, please!
It's just the conductor!
Oh, then this must be the same train as the always.
Huh? The conductor?
Yes, in all my succulentious glory!
Why did you scare me?
But, miss, you were practically begging for a good heart stopper. Ask and you shall receive, I say.
What kind of stupid, messed up logic is that? Stop doing that!
Zip, zip!
Would you cut that out?
Zip, zip, zip!
Just let me hit you!
Zippity, zip! Zip! 50-odd years of cactuaring. I'd say I know a thing or two about dodging. Come and get me!
Get back here, you prickly pup!
sis? Rain, are you a...
Yeah, I've still got it.
Yeah, well, you don't have to give it to me!
You better keep practicing, little giant girl. Can't touch this cactuar.
One of these days, I'm gonna get you for this!
Okay, we're kind of getting off track.
That's for the sure.
Right, tickets, please. Go on, then. All aboard.